The overwhelming number of migrants and asylum seekers are law-abiding, and they're pursuing the American dream. And this district attorney's office and the NYPD will partner with each other to pursue those who break the laws in our city. This was a despicable act. It was not only an attack on the individuals who wore the police uniform, but it was an attack on our symbol of justice.